just something that Bill isn't real happy with me about. And I think he's almost forgiven me, but I'm afraid that if I cross the line again...
Bye-bye, Bill.
Yeah, see, his father hates me, you know? And he's declared war on me, so I...
Well, those Lewis boys are so welcoming, aren't they?
Tell me about it. I just need a little leverage against him, okay? Just to keep him in line, and I think I have something. Billy hired some guy to do some shady thing last fall. I don't know what the job entailed, and I need to find out.
And you don't want to get your hands dirty? So enter your favorite nephew. Okay, who is it that Billy hired? What's his name?
It's a guy named Jed Harris.
I know this guy. He hangs out at Farley's bar. Hasn't been there for like a month, but the last few days I saw him there playing pool.
You kidding?
No.
If you could find out what Billy hired this guy to do.
It's a no-brainer. The question is, if I do it, what do I get in return?
Baby. Get my undying loyalty, and that is very valuable.
I will be right with you. Oh, watch where you... Oh, I'm sorry, Uncle Bill.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Uncle Bill. Dropped your wallet. Into my hand.
I opened a tab up at the bar, so you ready to have some fun?
Oh, you know it.